Hey guys, I'm Jeff Chan from MMA Shredded, and I'm here at New York Martial Arts Academy with instructor Teddy. And today we're gonna, I'll be showing Teddy how to work what I call the double step low kick. So we got our kickboxing style low kick where we just step and chop. When we throw our kickboxing style low kick, we're left in front of our opponent. So if I throw my low kick, I have to worry about his hands coming after. The double step low kick, what's great about it is it allows us to exit out. So to do the double step low kick, we're gonna slide our rear foot forward. That's one step. Then we're gonna take a second step off and chop the leg and see how I'm able to bounce far out because I'm taking two steps. So you wanna quickly try that, Teddy? Beautiful, just like that, again. Pretty simple, two steps. So another big thing about the double step is it allows you to create distance or close a distance. So for example, if I'm this far, not that I'd ever kick Teddy from this distance, but just to exaggerate and show you how I can close a distance, I just take two steps, one and two, I can close the distance. Teddy, you wanna give it a shot? Bang, just like that. On the other hand, it can also create distance. So if I'm in front of Teddy here, can I kick Teddy? I can only if I take two steps, one and two. And again, see how I exit off. So Teddy, you wanna try kicking me from here? Bang. So, moving on. One of my favorite combos with the double step low kick is our hook and double step low kick. So instead of throwing our hook, where I have to get into range and throw that low kick here, I'm gonna throw my hook as I step with my rear foot forward. One. There's no power in the hook, it's just to close the distance and get my opponent to shell up. One and two, and now I'm back on the outside. So look how far I am. I'm gonna load up, I'm gonna really sell the hook, hook and chop the leg. Wanna try that? Exactly. Perfect. So it gets him in and it gets him out. Now, he lands it, or say I land the kick multiple times. Boom, boom. Say I land that three times. As soon as I throw my hook, he's gonna automatically try to defend that hook. He's gonna expect it coming. He's gonna defend the low kick, sorry. So say this time when I throw the hook, he lifts his left leg to check. All right, now create distance like we did earlier. So Teddy, you're gonna throw your hook and double step low kick. I'm gonna check, and he double steps off to the side. Bang. And we got one more. It closes the distance. So if I throw my hook and double step low kick, if Teddy steps back, see that I missed the hook, that means he's backing away. I now need to step forward to close the distance. So say Teddy really backs away as I throw the hook. See, I close the distance. I end up exiting off to the side because he didn't back up as much as I thought he would, so I exit off. Wanna try that out? You're gonna throw your hook, and as I backstep, exactly, you close the distance. And that's basically the fundamentals of the double step low kick.